quick little video on the curly cedar desk. These are all 1.5-inch tendons. I've got 4 of those and a 3/4-inch tendon here. These are going to go up into the cedar desk top, full 1 1/8-inch. I'm going to let this drop down on top of these and put 2 legs. That way, when this thing gets moved, it can be moved in 3 pieces.